Buonasera. This evening's blog comes to you from the grassy lawns in the grounds of unfortunately, the Leaning Tower of Pisa has stolen all the glory from the more significant building to my right, which hasn't even made it onto the map and been named. Therefore, that makes me feel a bit better about not knowing what it actually is. It is, in fact, the Campo di Miracolo, Field of Miracles. That's obviously the field we're laying. Also visit the cathedral. Great. I feel a bit sad that a poorly designed bell tower, which has needed multiple corrections in construction, and which to this day still looks like it's going to collapse at any moment, has caused this beautiful building behind me to my right to not even make it onto the tourist guide page. Well, that's the state of affairs with Italian tourism. Thanks, GSC. I protest, and therefore I drink the birra Moretti. And Gemma's not impressed. It's really nice, but